Now we're ready.
A clue.
It's on that pencil. You'll need our handy dandy notebook. Stop.
Okay, a pencil has
a point,
a triangle, or a point,
a rectangle.
A square. There! Pencil. Okay, go.
A clue!
It's on that.
It's on that piece of paper.
You will need our handy dandy notebook.
A piece of paper is shaped like a rectangle with lines. A line going down like this. There! Piece of paper. Stop.
I think we need our last clue.
It's on that curl box.
You will need our handy dandy.
A curl box. A curl box is shaped like a rectangle. An oval in the middle. Crayons is spelled CRAYONS. There.
Now we have all three clues. We get to sit down in our thinking chair.
Our second clue was a piece of paper. Our third clue was a crayon box.
What could Adelaide want me to do today?
Draw,
right. Come on, let's go draw. What should I draw?
A rainbow.
Okay. Here's some. Then, orange. That's okay. That's a green.
It's a blue. And finally some purple. Here we go, the spell. R-A-I-N-V-O-W. Ta-da!
Rainbow.
Rainbow. Peace.